Europa is an icy moon of Jupiter. It is one of the Galilean moons that was discovered by Galileo Galilei. And it has been a moon of interest as we have discovered that Europa has a subsurface ocean. Not only a subsurface ocean, but a saline ocean. So Europa actually has more water than Earth has in all of its oceans, which makes it a prime candidate for discovering life and the potential for life. I get lots of questions about aliens. Do I believe in aliens? I do think that it may have bacteria or microscopic microbes in its oceans that potentially could develop into complex animals. In the past, I have done volunteer work mentoring at elementary schools, mentoring students in the classroom. I even am a teaching assistant at Georgia Tech. I teach an introductory astronomy course, and I really enjoy that. I really enjoy watching my students learn and really grasp material that I'm really passionate about. I think education is really important, and I'm interested in dedicating my life to helping students learn. A lot of times, I think when we think of a scientist, we think of someone who is not looking like me, but that's okay, because I think that can change, and I think that it should change, and it will change as we continue to provide opportunities for students of color and minority students to pursue these sciences.